Hello guys, I am back for another video with a brand new series on ECW. Before I go any further with this new series across Canada, States, Europe, Asia, Africa, Australia, subscribe if you're new, subscribe. Also push the bell. Also push the notification. Also push that like button, and also leave a good comment and enjoy everyone on my new series on ECW Extreme Championship Wrestling. Okay, so the Extreme Championship Wrestling is a defunct professional based in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. It was founded in 1992 and in 1993, Studdville, New York, this businessman, Paul Heyman, took over. The promotion was used to be Eastern Championship Wrestling, and then it came to Championship Wrestling to Extreme Championship Wrestling. Now, the history on the ECW Extreme Championship Wrestling, it's more like more hardcore. A lot of hardcore matches, like tables, chairs, ladders, barbed wire, thumbtacks, a baseball bat with barbed wire wrapped around it, more to extreme stapler, and also the ECW is much more extreme than WWE. WWE was okay. They had a couple hardcore matches, but ECW takes it much higher on the extreme. ECW is the most extremist, hardcorest, promotional wrestling ever. Most extreme wrestling ever. Most extreme. All different types of matches of like tables. Tables matches, like the scaffolding match, the extreme rules match, tables match, everything was mostly hardcore, pure hardcore wrestling. Paul Heyman took over. And he started doing Extreme Championship Wrestling, and in the early 90s, 92 to 93, then it really exploded with all great wrestlers. But the top 10 will be on that tomorrow on the wrestlers of ECW. And also, the ECW also invaded WWE in the 2003-2004 good old years in the early 2000s. Almost the early to mid 2000s. So yeah. That's the history of ECW video so far. Tomorrow I'll be doing top 10 of the most greatest ECW wrestlers of all time. Sitting with the of us too. But for now, we're in the video by seeing us across Canada, States, Asia, Africa, Australia. Subscribe if you need to subscribe. Push the bell. Push all, watch my videos. Give it a like. Nice comment. And also, important also is to push the notification. And it's all for the video. And one more thing before I go. Live long and prosper. See you guys tomorrow at 7 o'clock. Peace.